I just think for the Asian diaspora, who've done very well in Britain on nights like this, it gives us a real opportunity to think about those who aren't doing so well in our, you know, our heritage countries, particularly the young women. There's a lot of work to be done, and if we can, through fun and entertainment and royalty, raise awareness and ultimately raise money, we can, you know, improve the game for everyone. And also, given Britain's precarious political situation now, I think the relationship with the Indian subcontinent, Pakistan, Bangladesh and India and Sri Lanka is hugely important. I mean, you know, when you're kind of high profile or whatever else one chooses to call it, it's an incredibly vacuous life. It's meaningless. And it's so lovely to have the opportunity to do something more meaningful and actually use what profile you have to improve things for other people. And also, I spent a lot of money on this velvet jacket, and I'm just glad to get use of it more than anything else. It was over £700. I won it in a card game. My parents' generation spent so much time concentrating on being settled and doing well here, and perhaps took their eye off the ball what was happening amongst our families back home. And now that there are so many rich British Indians, British Pakistanis, British Bangladeshis, British Sri Lankans, that it would be lovely to think we could do something to support those countries, because, you know, it's where we came from. I mean, I don't like immigrants myself, but I'm really happy to chuck some money their way. That's a joke, clearly. You're not laughing. It's fine. I'm just on tour, just taking my new comedy show on tour. Work with Radio 4 keeps going. And in odd bits and pieces, cooking, eating, disco dancing, and gun running. I'm doing a lot of gun running. It's very profitable.
Best of luck with that, and hopefully you'll funnel the funds back into a worthy cause.
Bless you, thank you very much. Someone dies for someone else to live. That's a joke. Please don't use that.